one battle. Who wants to go? Dummy can go. Don't blow it. Staring eyes. Oh, that's cool. So, the quest we just did, where we sent Domi on the dispatch, it was something about someone was staring at him. We completed that quest, and it unlocked this. Required items. Araman eye. Nice. That's cool. I like that a lot. That is very cool. A Vesper. I think that's a Lance, looks like. I found out who's got the Araman eye, and he's a real bad egg. Seems he's making the Araman chase after girls in Cyril. Sounds like a good dude. Oh man, stop being a dummy. I always think the pub is where you buy stuff. Well, usually it is. Okay, so what can... Let's look for another thief blade. Well, fighter seems really good. That's okay. So what we want to do first is... Man, so much has opened up now, it's just insane. Just insane. Let's go! Oh, we have the Antlions, right? Wait, no, this isn't the one with the Antlions. No! No! I guess Chandler can come in here, but I do need to equip him. Yeah, so that's where the it gets a little annoying, the law system. Like, my fencer can't come in this battle now because she'll just get red carded and go to jail if she attacks. So, a little dumb, but whatever. I wonder where Tamil planted those flowers. Right there, probably? You know? Big flowers? Pega. It gets more annoying when they add more laws, yeah. It hasn't happened yet. I haven't got a yellow card or a red card yet. But holy moly, these guys do no damage. Chandler, what the frick? Level 3, level 7. Oh god, Chandler's a dead man. So the one thing that I don't really like is they don't get experience when they go on those missions. only AP, which doesn't make much sense, but oh well. We're fine. We're fine. Calm down, everybody. Calm down. Everybody's losing their mind. Calm down. We're cool. The question mark kid over there, Valencia. We good. So these guys seem pretty strong. Attack does 35 damage. Her air render does 37 damage. Insane. Oh, it did 7 less than it said it was going to though. Or wait, no. No, it did 3 more than it said it was going to. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. You haven't figured that out yet. What is up with nobody doing any damage? Oh boy, what are we gonna do here? I can't leave these guys to defend them. Defend themselves, they're gonna die. This probably won't hit him though. Yeah, it's only 45% chance. I could probably send Marsh over there next turn. I mean, they're gonna die. Pretty decent. We'll do that. Oh, nice. A little lucky dodge there. Oh, y'all blew it, Chandler. Y'all blew it. You're on mission duty from now on. Honestly, what I should have done is just change my fencer's class to archer for this battle. I didn't really think of that. That would have been the smart decision. Then I wouldn't be fighting this with an underleveled character. Ooh. These guys are having a very hard time killing this one goblin. Propaga, get out of here. Ooh, am I gonna see a goblin punch? Nope. Well, I mean, technically, yeah. A goblin did punch me, but it wasn't the skill. 29 damage. 29 damage. 29 damage, okay. So, no weaknesses on this, guys. I had a counter. Okay, I can't kill you, but I might be able to kill this guy. I hope so. I hope I can do 8 damage. These two just chasing this guy around. 13 damage only. You're so bad. Get out of here. Freaking bonked him right on the head. Douglas, what the heck, man? There we go. Big Dougie about to come in hot. How's it going, Kemp? I want to ask you how the race went earlier, but I know how it went. I guess I should say, have you cooled off a bit since the race? Honestly, I think using the term randomizer and randomizing one thing, come on, come on. And then having to go up against a Skarmory that has stab, steel wing with nothing, you didn't have a chance, man. You didn't have a chance. Big Dougie, I can't let him out of my party now because of that. I'm just gonna be calling him Big Dougie. I just keep calling him Douglas because of the TV show. You may have known about it. You may have heard of it once or twice. King of Queens. Nothing was super effective except when they poured salt in my wounds. He's just one of those sitcoms that I would watch all the time when I got home from school. I enjoyed it quite a bit. Dougie. I mean, I was laughing quite a bit in that randomizer, but then I just felt bad for you. Here they are, let's get these back home. We got some white flowers, heck yeah. And a pier staff. That'll allow the white mage to use Asuna. Which will be useful. Chandler. Get out of here. Get out of here, Chandler. Oh, dummy, you did it. Good job. The blessed staff. Bless. There was a point where you were just like, end me? Yeah, like an hour in. I seen that look on your face. Dana. No. Sorry. The unit left crying. You know, why do they gotta do that? Why do they gotta make you feel bad? Yeah, like, it's just savage. The unit left crying. Like, we're not a good clan. Don't worry about it. We suck. Go join Clan Marble. They're the new up-and-comers. Dana had a family to feed. Okay, I'm a little mad that we still haven't learned that yet. It's pretty annoying. TBH, to be honest, you know. Okay, so what did we get? We got quite a few weapons and stuff. We got a blessed staff. Frick, what else did we get? I don't even know. Did you learn? You didn't. Oh, that sucks. Where's Douglas? Douglas? No, you're gonna learn item. Still learn an air render, okay. That's fine. Could we give you anything else? Wow, nothing. My man's still wearing leather. Okay, so you're gonna learn power break soon. And then you're getting switched off soldier. I think I'll make you a fighter. Cause then you'll just be really strong. I don't think Paladin's too great. Maybe I'll get another unit there eventually. Randorf, you're kind of struggling. Paladins are tanky. Yeah, I figured they were. I enjoy Paladin. I enjoy the Paladin class. I'm also weird when I play games like this, though. Like, if the characters have a name I don't like, I'm like, okay, go away. Like, that's why Dana got sent packing. I don't like that name. Get out of here. Douglas, though? If she shows back up with the name Douglas Jr., she's in the clan. What missions do we have? Mad Alchemist. 2 more days. Okay, let's see if my boy did it. If he didn't, I'm gonna be a little mad. You son of a... Sola, what the hell, man? All you had to do was go dig a hole. You couldn't even do that. I restore artwork for a living, but I'm out of paints. I need some from the mountains. Okay, Sola. You know what? You can redeem yourself right now. Does it matter if I give him equipment or not? Like, will that determine the success? Like, say I'm sending them on a mission. Will they have a better chance of succeeding in that mission if they have equipment on? I mean, you would think so, right? But you never know. You never know, like, the thought they put into some of that stuff. Oh, hey, I can do this one again. Cool. They blew it last time. So equipment does. I do know about the certain items. I wasn't sure if equipment mattered, though. So we'll get out there. Yeah, we're good. Domi's going to free Cyril right now. Domi's my secret weapon. Because I trained him up just enough and then I traded him out. So he's the one that gets shit done. You want that Choco shield. And the Falchion. Okay, so this is a story mission. Staring Eyes is a rank 4. That's a little scary. We're not going to do this one yet, I don't think. We'll wait. Village Hunt. Ooh, a cross helm, nice. Okay, so we gotta go over there, but these guys are really being bums right now, so. Frick, we're taking the long way. You know what? No, if they want to fight, we'll fight them. That's what I thought. Cowards. No! No! What did I say? I said I had faith in you. Dummy failed me. I can't believe it. Poison. Okay, no poison. That might help me in this one. Douglas. Look at all the antlions. This must be their nest. And we were never heard of again. This battle's a little scary. Mainly because I didn't save before it. So if we die here, I'm a big dummy. It was I who was the dummy all along. You gotta have faith though, you know? Place your faith in Big Dougie. I think our plan of action here is to stay grouped up. So if we have to, we can AoE cure everybody. We don't want to go too insane, too crazy. Don't want to push up too far. Because these guys are all level 7. It's a little worrying. 28 damage is a lot of damage. Okay, fine, 30. With a 38% chance to hit. Not a great start. Oh, they have counters too. Oh, this could be very bad. Just because we don't really have abilities yet. Like, except for Dougie. Big Dougie does. Damage, don't low roll, please. Thank you. Hoannis. Here comes Hoannis. Some of these names are just wild. Isotriv. Oh, what do we do here? What do we do? Just throw a cure out. Everyone's protected, so. Well, except for Randall. And this was completely unnecessary because everybody else was full health, but I just like seeing the animation. Randall back, baby. But if he goes up here, he's gonna get spanked. We're gonna wait again. So he doesn't have counter, which is surprising. Haste break. Wow. Cool. Finds and reveals any concealed units. I did not know they could do that. So what do these guys have? Counter, because they're pieces of trash. So just counter, okay. This is where Marsh with an ability would be very good. Other than just attacking and missing. Oh, why did I face that? This Antlion's gonna get a free attack now. That's my fault. Mashing. Too damn damage. Oh, Mont Blanc, it's too... That's too juicy. You gotta go for it. I need to see a turn list, though. Isotriv. Oh, yeah, you're going for it. It's too juicy. Well, we'll see. Oh yeah, let's go. 80% chance. We take those odds here. No, we can't be missing those ones. Yeah, we know that's bad. That's very bad. Like, if we were lucky, this guy's dead already, but... we just didn't get lucky. Old big doggy level. Yeah, just unfortunate with the luck. It's okay though. Esotriv isn't an issue. The issue now though is... what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? I mean, sorry Mont Blanc, you're probably gonna die. There's a 99% chance you die here, but we gotta go for this. They may go for Black Mage. Oh, they're going to. Nah, dang. The AI is pretty good in this game. Hoping he wouldn't do that. Hinder time. Oh, haste break. So instead of killing me, he's slowing me down. What's your game plan here, pupper? Man. Missing 75% multiple times hurts. I forgot this guy was still alive. My bad. He looked like he was dead. It's unfair. Only 21? What the hell is going on? This dog has stayed alive for way too long. Now what I get to do? I get to just hope that a 50%, a 40%. Let's go! Douglas, finish the job. You've got to be kidding me. I wonder if the Moogle village lies beyond, he says, as his friends lay around him dead. We got across Helm. Okay, so everybody more days. Okay, let's see what we do now. I think change your job back to a white mage, give you black magic down here, equip you with, oh, we got a lot of stuff we could, oh, we got a blessed staff for completing that mission after we bought one. I would like to say I'm surprised that happened, but I'm not. A lot of defense on the survival vest. I think that's more necessary than MP. Okay, you're close to learning that. Aim might be better. Shield bear is fine. I don't know why that keeps going off. Close to learning air render. Nothing much else we can do. This is where we can switch it up now. Learn power break. We can get mind break, but I don't think that's necessary. I mean, I don't think we had any other soldier abilities. I don't think, at least. We can check the pub quick. Or the shop. So speed break, I don't really care about. Mind break, yeah. No, I think it's time to get... Yeah, there's magic break. Yeah, no, it's time to switch them. Change job to a fighter. Attack goes up to 167. Holy moly. You don't have a chest piece though, which is interesting. I guess we can give him battle tech for now. Actually, it'd be nice to change him back to an animist and have him learn block arrows might be good. I'm not sure though. We'll leave him for now, obviously. Okay, so Red Mage just showed up. Must be level 5. Red Mage is nice. I like Red Mage. She learned Feather Blow. And then we want to learn that other one. The Flamberg. Oops. But let's check the Red Mage stuff in the shop. So there's thunder, sleep, cure, fire, lizard. Okay, so the thing with all these weapons is they'll go for both. So I have these two already. Buy this. What is this one again? Just cure, earth heal. I'm pretty sure that's an elementalist, kind of like a geomancer. A big favorite job of mine, the Geomancer. Pretty useless and everything, but I just like it. Hey, buddy. Hi. Hi, careful. If you slip, you're going to hurt us both. And by us both, I mean you'll be fine. But you will claw the heck out of me, so don't do that. No, you can't do that. Before he actually does something, we're gonna save.